to see her?
Actually, I've not heard of anybody that has contracted coronavirus.
I have not seen anybody who have suffered it or who is suffering it.
I don't know anybody personally.
Not in Nigeria.
I've seen a lot of people having it. Even the general hospital that I'm going on, there was a patient there day before yesterday, a pregnant woman.
Not presently, but before, which is a close friend, but thank God he's recovered now.